issues, not to mention, they say
I have crippling depression.